it's Alex Steele back with another ModShapes, and today we're testing eFlex Filament from Inland. You can get that at MicroCenter. This filament is super flexing, squishy even, so we wondered, could it be possible to replace silicone in the mold making process with this filament? We check it out. First, we need a negative mold, so I quickly made one from an existing model in Fusion. The print took about 6 hours. Here's where I should have noticed, and in retrospect it's clear that this model didn't print watertight. I used mold release as per typical with Smooth On 300. And here you can really see the problem clearly. The casting resin seeped into the deeper parts of the mold and chemically bonded. The short answer, no, TPU is not a suitable replacement for silicone. But it sure was fun to try. Thank you for watching!